Hi everyone, my name is Konstantina Kostadinovska and I'm a graduate student of Yahya Kemal College in Tetovo. After I finished Yahya Kemal, I went on in Germany where I did my bachelor in biochemistry and cell biology at Jacobs University Bremen. After that, I did my master's at the University Medical Center in Göttingen. I did my master's in molecular medicine. So basically, I became a research scientist. My job is to understand how different genes, proteins and other cellular molecules come together to perform different cellular functions and physiological functions. So basically, by understanding this, we as a research scientist are able to develop different therapies, vaccines for many diseases, including cancer. By being part of Yahya Kemal College, it helped me a lot to be where I am today. I am very grateful that even as a high school student, Yahya Kemal expanded my curiosity and my desire to become a research scientist. As a student, I participated in many Project Olympiads all around the world. I was in USA, I was in Kenya, I was in Georgia, I was in Istanbul, and all of these different experiences only amplified my desire to become a research scientist, and I couldn't have done this without Yahya Kemal. Furthermore, it developed me as a person in a very nice way, where I was always surrounded with people, and I was always in an international environment, and this helped me a lot when I went to Germany and I had friends from all over the world, and it was a very, very nice experience. Furthermore, Yahya Kemal prepared me for international environment. When I already got to uni, I was prepared how it is to study in a language which is not your mother tongue, and this really helped me a lot. Also, I was already used to the long hours, since we had to stay in school from 7:30 until 3:30. I already knew how it is when you got into the academic environment. All in all, I can just recommend Yahya Kemal. As I said, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for this high school, and I'm really grateful. I will always be grateful for my teachers who opened my horizons, who widened my horizons, and who showed me that there is something else beyond what is offered in my country.